While annual plants typically steal the show in the desert, desert shrubs also contribute to the beauty of the spring bloom. This red-flowered shrub is Justicia californica, or Chuparosa, in the Acanthaceae family. It flowers mainly from March to June. The two-lipped flowers are dull scarlet-red to red-orange and are pollinated by hummingbirds. The lower lip is three-lobed. The two stamens are generally appressed to the upper lip. Looking closely at the anther sacs, we see they are attached unequally. The anther sacs are where pollen is produced. The shrub may have lost most of its leaves by the time it flowers. The leaves are simple and opposite. The stems are canescent, which means covered with dense, fine, generally grayish-white hairs. These hairs give the shrub a grayish appearance from afar. Justicia californica is one of a few members of the Acanthaceae family that grows in temperate regions. Most of the taxa in this family are found in the tropics. In California, Chuparosa grows in dry, sandy, or rocky soils, especially washes. You can find it in deserts and in the eastern peninsular ranges. As one of the showiest shrubs in the desert, it's worth a closer look. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel to learn more about the flora of California.